I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
For some reason, Dwayne, I thought you were the biggest Ronda Rousey fan. Where did I get that wrong?
I've never been a Ronda Rousey fan.
I thought you were the biggest Ronda Rousey fan.
That's what she did.
No, they did a good job marketing her dad. They did a great
job. For people who don't know,
I like what she stood for. I like what she said. You know, and I watch her fights. And probably the first boxing match I ever paid for.
Which one was that?
The one where she fought the woman from Brazil.
The 13-second knockout.
She knocked her out in a second.
That's Cohea.
The accountant.
Huh?
The accountant?
The accountant, former secretary or accountant or whatever she was, yeah.
So my head.
I was like, wow, I paid for that. Really short.
But because there's a force.
But you like cyborg.
This is how I want you to think about it.
Always love cyborg.
She's the best one now, right?
Yep. I see you know your shit.
She's been the best one for 10 plus years.
Ronda Doctor, you could say, right?
Ronda definitely Doctor. Ronda did Doctor. That's one of the reasons why, you know, I respect Ronda as an athlete, as an Olympian, and I respect anyone who steps in the cage. But as a fighter, as a real fighter, I don't respect him because you didn't fight the best. You can't talk shit and not fight the best. You know what I mean? Like, I don't care if you're going to lose. That's, you know, someone, I was listening to a podcast, shout out to Matt Brown, and Matt Brown said, red, white, blue back, last round. Matt Brown made the best comment. He's like, the winning thing is a Western. It's a very Americanized Western thing. Winning, the O in boxing, the undefeated record. It's a, you know what I mean? Like, you have kids that start fighting in Thailand, which is my background. Muay Thai. They start fighting at 4 or 5 years old, turn pro at 8. They might have 300 fights and 80 losses, but it doesn't matter because they fight. It's about the fight. It's not about the outcome all the time. It's about the fight, you know?
I agree.
Guys have gotten more fans and losses sometimes than they have.
That's true. Look, to me, Nate Diaz, best pound for pound king. He's not undefeated. He's fought everybody. He has 15 fight bonuses, more than any other fighter in the history of the UFC.
Listen, I will never take anything away from the Diaz brothers. I've been a fan of Nick and Nate. I've been a fan of Nick since Nick knocked out Robbie Lawler back at, like, UFC. Like, I don't know, it was like 60 something. It was like, it was so long ago.
He did his thing. But they haven't fought in a while.
No, they need to. I heard Nate was supposed to fight coming up soon.
I hope Nick fights too.
I want to see them both fight on the same card. Spread the feet. Get your feet. Get your feet. Hands up.
One could fight McGregor and one could fight Tony Ferguson. Don't be like right
up on it. Tony has to get through Khabib.
He's not going to get through Khabib, I think. I don't know.
If Tony gets through Khabib, it's a scary proposition. Because, I mean, if Khabib shows up on weight and on point, and he gets through, and Ferguson gets through him, then obviously Tony's made strides, or maybe it was his night, I don't know. But then you have to figure out Conor fighting Ferguson, and Conor already has a W over him. So, who knows? Ferguson gets hit, man. So,
okay, Khabib and Conor, good fight. Or Conor's already out of that
any
weight
of those
class.
Three. Any of those three. I don't know if he's out of that class, but any of those three guys fighting is great. Any of those three guys fighting is great. Where you going to check?
Hey, would you take a picture of Mel Gibson? Yeah.
Sure.
Me too. He got mad at me for taking a picture with Mel Gibson.
Because
he has some things to say about Jews?
Yeah.
With Mel Gibson.
He's had more than several.
I'm sure he would. Huh?
One incident I don't care, but not several.
Why, the difference is if it's one, you know it's more than one. So because it's not public?
He was nice to me. Someone was nice to me. I just judge him how he treats me.
Yeah, Hitler liked you too.
Hey. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.
Seckbach.